Hi, and welcome to this introduction video for the Vizlib Filter, a part of the Vizlib Library bundle. The Vizlib Filter is one of our most popular extensions, and it's easy to see why. Easy to implement into any Qlik sheet, highly customizable, and simple enough that any user can fit it into a business dashboard. The setup is easy. Drag and drop and input a dimension. It's that easy. You can change the size and position, and with a reduction in the filter's height, this results in the drop-down menu automatically hiding from view. Customizing the filter can be done with little effort to achieve many different styles. The filter can be presented in the classic drop-down style, or a pre-expanded filter to make it look like a list. Moreover, you can choose button-like elements or even choose LED-style buttons that can be presented. The Vizlib filter can be set up in a few ways that allow you to extract value from this product. Vizlib actions are an exciting feature that gives endless possibilities, such as using the filter to select a variable to affect other charts, or using the select excluded to quickly select all but that one value. VizTips can assist you by bringing additional value from simply hovering over a list item. By setting this up, you can simply hover over your filter visualization and start your data exploration from there. You can use the filter in a variety of ways. One of those ways is by automatically having one value pre-selected when you load your application. Or you can use it as a conditional tool, as seen here in the Vizlib Gantt. Using the filter can help us understand the patient's journey through multiple wards. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and follow us on social media.